All right, continuing breaking news coverage right now out of Warren. This is brand new video of the scene where two people were shot and one person was stabbed during an apparent home invasion. Police are there now. You can see they've got that home taped off. You can see officers investigating. This is along Vermont Avenue Northwest. All three people who were hurt were rushed to the hospital. We're still working to learn more about the search for suspects. You can look for those new details tonight, starting on First News at 10.